quadjacks.com. This is Handicappers Handbook, presented by Capriotis. Arthur, what's the term of the day today?
The term of the day is false trend. When a situation where the media or a bunch of fans build up the idea that a team has to win a game, like a must-win game situation, where they possibly face mathematical or elimination from playoff contention. Essentially, what you have is the media essentially playing up the idea that a team must win this particular game. Now, what's interesting is, why is it considered a possible false trend? That is because the math essentially backs up the idea that the teams that are the candidates for must-win game situations often fail to cover the spread. They may win the game, but they certainly don't cover the spread, and that's what makes it very interesting to me. It makes a lot of possibilities for the second half of the football season to come by, where you have the media playing up a particular team in the media, whether it's via a story of firing a coach or losing a player to major injury, something along those lines, affecting the possibility of their team being on the brink of ultimate elimination. So pay attention to what's happening with the storylines that the major media is putting out there, and recognize that they're probably giving you a line that may favor following or going with, and much to your disappointment and to the disappointment of your wallet, following a false trend. Thank you very much. That is my term, false trend, for Handicapper's Handbook.